prayer for family protection. Father God, we come before you today to ask for your protection over our families. Let no trouble fall on them today. Keep them away from accidents. Allow no evil to influence their hearts. Cover them with the precious blood of Christ. Take charge over them so that they do not strike their foot against a stone. We may not be with our families all the time today, but I trust that you, Lord, are always with them. Keep them safe today, allow them to give glory to you further. Give them peace of mind so that they may not worry about anything. Guard their hearts so that they may only display love instead of hate, anger, or bitterness. Amen.